How would you treat bad eyes in cattle? Well, a lot of times when people treat eyes, they simply take the coil and put it near the eyes and let the pulsing go in, let the pulsing improve the circulation in the eye, let it help the strength of the eye as it's pulsing the area. So you might want to explore that and use it in that fashion. You would do the same thing with a cow or a small animal or large animal, horse, whatever it may be, to help improve the overall situation and circulation within the eye. What you're doing is you're setting the body up, the eye up, to better take care of itself. So if there's something there, if there's inflammation deep into the eye causing a problem, if you can help relieve that inflammation, you can maybe relieve the situation that's causing the problems.